Get the wind at your back.
Sorry, boy. That was good.
Morning.
Hello, gentlemen. Good boy.
Good morning.
Morning.
You're telling me. What a glorious day.
Welcome.
Oh, I don't want no trouble.
Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. Take a study. No man should go without a shotgun.
You and your damn pathetic bastard sons. Here, y'all, your boys prove yourself to be yellow. You're bullies, not fighters.
Hi, folks.
Hey, mister.
Hello, mister.
Yeah?
First time? Horse brushes and medicine in the corner over there. If you're the sort who needs that kind of thing. Oh, that's the whole range.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hello?
Some real beautiful country around this area.
That's so.
Thank you. partner.
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Last big storm. Not...
Hello.
Sure.
Well, thank you.
Say, where you from?
Around. Ain't from around here.
If that was you, I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them... Them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was... Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Hello?
Hey, folks.
Hi there.
So, you heard anything about any, bounty hunters in these parts?
I wish I knew.
Greetings. Here you go.
Work's drying up hereabouts. Feller's lucky if he can end the day with a full belly.
road, sirs.
Hey there.
Hello.
Good morning, mister.
Calm down.
Hey, keep going, you.
Move!
Hey,
go
get over here.
Coming Sunday.
See you in hell. I'm gonna end you.
Hey, just turn around. This area.
kill you, you son of a bitch!
Son of a...
Morning.
Morning to you. Easy, easy. Now, where was I?
Back to it, then.
been too many Federals coming through. Might have got some horse sense.
We're going to bushwhack the problem on board.
Ain't been this snow in a long time.
I'm tired of talking. How about we get back to
you? Morning, partner.
Howdy.
All right, then.
Ouch.
Giddy up.
That's a nice horse.
Thanks.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
Bien le bonjour.
Come on, move it. Oh, Christ. What on earth are you doing?
How's everything going?
Come on, move it!
What has happened here?
Darn it. You got a problem with me? It took all my money.
Just when I think I've seen everything.
A fella out?
Get yourself some real food, huh?
Listen, you have to take this.
Well, that's real kind of
you. I lost my money playing poker. I know where a good game is. Above the gunsmith. Real? Hush, hush.
Above the gun? Smith, huh? Well, I'll keep that in mind.
There, mister.
So, is that your third break today, or your fifth?
However, the Mexicans live longer because they don't work so hard. Well, I'd give it a try.
Morning, mister.
Mister.
Hello, gentlemen.
Good morning.
How goes, partner?
I got places to be.
Howdy.
Calma.
Now, this could be a yarn, but Kate said yesterday
Morning.
A man came through the
you
city trying
to... You ain't scaring nobody.
I'd like to think this before.
Has anyone seen Gavin?
Fine morning, sir.
Good morning.
Buongiorno.
Hello.
Good morning to you, mister.
Bonjour, monsieur.
I can't complain.
Good for you, then.
Hey, look out!
Morning, sir.
Mind yourself.
Excuse you.
Giddy up. Morning to you.
Madam!
Hello there.
Hola.
Hey there.
Ah, first visit here, I believe, sir. Joseph Barnes. If you try the cocaine gum there, take my advice. Start with only a little bit.
Now, let me see.
Feel free to keep browsing.
Careful, lady. Watch yourself.
My mistake. Welcome, welcome. What can I do for you?
Can I buy a ticket, please?
Please, through those double doors. Thank you. I am, as you well know, Aldridge T. Abington. My prosperous career as the greatest showman on Earth is well known from Russia to France, and especially London, where I receive very warm acknowledgement and once entertained the great queen herself in a manner I cannot discuss further. Yes, you are about to witness the grandest of shows. Up next, a goddess of fire. Her dance will mesmerize you and drive a sharp bargain for your soul. Antoinette Sanservino. Yeah, she's something, isn't she?
Trash.
You know, I once tried to woo her, but she managed easily to elude my efforts by setting my top coat aflame.
You got no talent.
Anyway, I met this next remarkable lady on a steamer bound for Morocco.
Garbage.
Where they have the queerest and most delightful tobaccos one should ever partake in. She is unrivaled with a sword, and her dance will captivate you. The mysterious Maya.
Thank you.
Treat a woman in such a way. I mean, I could think of several reasons, but this isn't the time. This next act has delighted audiences around the world. He is the greatest magician alive, especially as many have died attempting feats of escape. Presenting Benjamin Lazarus.
Thank you, Madame and Sir. Thank you. I am the great Benjamin Lazarus, cheater of death, revealer of truth, and without a doubt, the world's finest escape artist.
Death, madness, it is all around us. A beautiful wife of 14 years old suddenly dies of colic and thirst. A wealthy man goes mad and hacks his family to bits.
Oh my God. The mind is weak, and yet it imprisons us all. Tonics and liquors keep the spirit buoyant as we all suffer all kinds of maladies in this life. These days, you are just as likely to die a man of 12 years old as you are a man of 42 or more. Now, you can easily ascertain by simple observation that those who live to an old age are not from the wealthier classes. Midnight banquets of highly seasoned food and champagne are not invigorating influences. These are excesses that promote premature decay. A decay that begins first in here.
Go away!
You may have heard that in the mental wards of asylums, they keep the most violent and insane patients in a straight jacket. A piece of clothing used to restrain them so they don't injure themselves or others. It was invented in France 110 years ago. And tonight, may deem me as suffering from some lunacy as I am going to undress. And my assistant will put me inside this straight jacket.
Jesus.
Yes. Very good. I shall stand on this wooden stool and attempt to break free. However, I must be careful, as I will have this hangman's noose around my neck while doing so.
You ought to hang yourself.
Surely,
this is
no man alive can escape such a prison. Well, no man apart from me.
Give us a refund.
Now, this jacket is tightly sewn and composed of cloth that cannot be ripped by the wearer.
My God!
I am completely bound and unable to move. I must warn any women present who are prone to hysteria, fainting, or the vapors.
Yeah.
They may not want to watch me attempt this escape, as it could end in my certain death. And as we all know, watching a man hang is not the best entertainment. Music, please.
Yeah, let's go.
Stay still.
Get out of here.
No.
Stop.
You got no talent.
Holy shit.
It's all nonsense.
Trash!
You stink! Damn! He hung
Get
himself
off the
after
stage.
All.
Wasn't that amusing? Quite the practical joker he is. Why would we hang a man for amusement? Ridiculous!
Huckster!
What an incredible night. I pray that you won't remember this evening for as long as you live, or at least until tomorrow, when you might die of smallpox anyway. Good night, Saint-Denis.
Come on back later. I'm sure I'll have more tickets soon.
As well as can be expected.
Good to hear it's working for someone.
Thinking about our next show? Me too.
Might be rumor, but I hear...
I'll only shut up once I can vote.
Trade under wraps. I don't feel safe here anymore.
I see.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Let women vote! It's time to let women vote!
Same hold up.
Hello! Old Gascon had to let his store close. He couldn't compete with the 15 immigrants who are willing to live in the basement.
Please vote. Let me vote. Let me vote.
Care to join us here?
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear.
She took herself quite across the road.
There it is. That's it.
Here, it ain't worth much. I'm done, Domino. There we go. Hello, ma'am.
I insist that I deserve the right to vote.
As long as my money doesn't stop working, it's fine.
Madam?
You know, it's terribly important.
What is? Voting?
Yes, terribly. Once women get the vote, the whole country will stop making such a pig's ear of everything. There'll be no more wars, no hunger, no stupidity. We'll elect a woman president within the first 10 years, of course. You see, men are such judgmental prigs. You need us women to help straighten you out. Okay? With us helping. I'm not saying there won't be trouble. I just think we'll do a better job of things.
Well, I hope you're right. Good luck.
Hey, mister.
I don't think you got any idea about the land you walk in, do you? What us raiders came for.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Hey, folks. Just shut up. You don't know me.
I've heard worse from better men.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you. I really don't care what you think.
What? Do you want something from me?
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now.
I knew you was kidding.
Please, stop wasting my time.
What the hell have I done to you?
Looks like I need more ammunition.
Hey, no need to
don't make any dumb moves.
Think real carefully now.
Hey, come on. You don't want to
shoot. Come on.
Heavy. What now?
I'm not a bad man.
I'm just gonna go. All you gotta do
is shit. Mount left.
Devil's egg.
Okay. I'm gonna handle this one.
Like you were born.
Get that bastard.
Get back.
Damn, I'm out of
bullets.
Damn,
what the hell
is happening? Damn it!
We can finish him here, man.
Ain't good. Not again.
There he is. Kevin, this is my fucking.